This one's for the progenitor device part 17. You have to return to the mysterious alien device, the Forge, and get the cultist scribblings. They only have a weight of one, so it'll fit in your safe pocket. And when you get to the bottom where the Forge is, you'll see a light that flickers on and off, and that's where the dead guy is with the scribblings.